The last full-scale supereruption of the Yellowstone Supervolcano, about 640,000 years ago, ejected more than 1,000 cubic kilometers of rock and volcanic ash, more than 30 kilometers high into the sky. Not only devastating the local populations of plants and animals 1,000 kilometers within the blast radius, but it could have also triggered a volcanic winter lasting up to a decade. But even a level 8 mega-colossal supereruption of this caliber would be considered having a relatively mild impact on Earth's flora and fauna compared to the destructive power of a flood basalt, which are a series of volcanic eruptions covering large swathes of land with basalt lava. More than 90% of all volcanic rock on Earth is basalt, and basalt lava has a low viscosity due to its low silica content, resulting in rapid lava flows that can spread over great areas before cooling and solidifying. One of the largest known volcanic events in the last 500 million years are the Siberian Traps, a region with an extremely large accumulation of magmatic rock. The eruptions of this large igneous province continued for roughly 2 million years. Large volumes of basaltic lava covered most of what is today Siberia, in the northern hemisphere of the supercontinent Pangea, around 250 million years ago. This huge flood basalt event covered an area of more than 7 million squared kilometers with basaltic rock. That's more surface area than all the countries of the European Union combined. The massive volcanic eruptions that created the Siberian Traps spewed out 4 million cubic kilometers of lava. That's 4,000 times greater than the ejected volume of the Lava Creek eruption of the Yellowstone Supervolcano. These eruptions released huge amounts of sulfur dioxide and carbon dioxide, heating the atmosphere and acidifying the oceans. Large igneous provinces like this have been connected to at least 5 mass extinction events on Earth's history. The current leading hypothesis is that the flood basalt, which created the Siberian Traps, are what caused the Permian-Triassic extinction event, which occurred between the Paleozoic and Mesozoic areas around 252 million years ago. This extinction event is the most severe of any in Earth's history. It's also known as the Great Dying, and for good reason. It nearly rendered our planet sterile by killing more than 96% of all living species at that time. It took millions of years for life to rebound from the severity of this event. So what caused the flood basalt event that formed the Siberian Traps? Scientists have attributed the source of the Siberian Traps to a mantle plume, which rose until it impacted against the bottom of the Earth's crust, producing volcanic eruptions through the Siberian craton. Another possible cause may be the asteroid impact that formed the Wilkes Land crater in Antarctica. Whatever the cause may be, it is a staggering reminder of the violent nature of our planet, viewed from a million years time lapse.
Thanks for watching.
Did you like this video? Then show your support by subscribing, ringing the bell, and enabling notifications to never miss videos like this.